Duke at Miami. And Miami, what a weird, weird team. This is at 12:30 p.m. Eastern time. It's on ESPN3 or one of the regional sports networks. Miami just, they've not been great this year. We'll put that out there. Miami is favored by 9. The total is 58 on this. Let's go on and pull up on the screen what the stats show on this. My numbers have Miami favored by 13.26 in it. Duke is 3-14 against the spread in their last 17 on the road. They are 2-6 against the spread in their last 8 against Miami. Miami is 0-5 against the spread in their last 5 ball games, so that is certainly something to pay attention to. They're 4-11 against the spread in their last 15 at home. So the number sometimes gets a little bit inflated when it comes to Miami, but I don't necessarily think it is in this spot. This Duke defense is not good against the pass. And don't get me wrong, Miami is number 80 in PPA per pass. Duke is number 112 in that on defense. But when you look at passing success rate, Miami's number 35. Havoc rate allowed. Like, Miami's not going to let Duke get any havoc in this, I don't believe. I tend to think that Miami just has, one, much more talent, and two, their defense is going to be able to slow down that Duke offense. You look at what Duke does best, it is run the football. Number 12 in PPA per run, Miami's defense is number 3 in that spot. That defensive line for Miami, pretty good. Those linebackers definitely know how to tackle. Turnover margin certainly leans Duke's way. That team is really disciplined. Only they're number 3 in giveaways per game, so they are really, really good there. Penalties per game, that certainly leans towards Duke as well. They're number 58. Miami is number 109. There are different things about Miami with that talent that they will be able to take advantage of Duke here. Scoring opportunities per game, they'll be able to take advantage there. They're number 15, and Duke's defense is number 36. You look on the other side, scoring opportunities per game for Miami defense is number 20, and for Duke's offense is number 47. When you get down to points per scoring opportunity, so finishing drives, Duke is number 91, 3.64 points per drive there. Miami is number 18 in that metric on defense. So Miami, good at getting stops. You start looking at standard downs rate. You start looking at passing downs rate, et cetera. There's a lot of things that lean Miami here. And I'm going to ride with that. I like Miami to cover the 9 at home, get off this slide that they have been on. I like this team quite a bit this week. Duke put everything they had into that North Carolina game last week. Now you got to go on the road against a team that is trying to get better, trying to figure out a way to win with Tyler Van Dyke, et cetera. I think they're going to this week. I think that they cover.